Test 1 2 1 2. All set for race 2, the Western and Royals Hotel. They're off and racing benchmark 60 and getting out. Bashur getting out with Knight Attire showing speed, and there's Halley's Tarry showing blistering speed to go through and lead on settling down. Bashur parked on his outside, then dropping back. Knight Attire, Little Spoon, and at the tail, Dream the Days Away as they race over inside the 1,000 metre mark. And the leader on the inside now, Halley's Tarry, leads by the best of a neck to the favourite Bashur. On the outside, third is Knight Attire, then comes Dreams Away, Day Away, and last Little Spoon at the 800 metre mark down towards the 600. And Halley's Tarry kept on the steal, leads by now the best of two lengths to the good of Bashur under pressure. Then Knight Attire, then comes Dream the Day Away, and last Little Spoon, but on towards the home turn. And the leader is going great at the moment on the inside, leading to the home turn. It's straightening up for the run home. It's Halley's Tarry. He's kicked away by two or three in front. Bashur's under pressure down the outside. Dream the Day Away, but it's all Halley's Tarry inside the final 100, and Jeffrey Felix sits down, punches him out, and another win, two on the trot for Felix. Halley's Tarry by five or six to the good of Knight Attire, then Little Spoon, then came Bashur, who knocked up badly, and Dream the Day Away was the last one home. Much too good. Halley's Tarry, ridden by Jeffrey Felix, giving